Let's get your face ready to go. Okay, Mama?
Mm-hmm. I want to see the boys.
What are you talking about?
I'm going to see the boys.
What are you talking about, boys? Where? Hmm? What are we talking about here? Put foundation all over my face. Everywhere.
No, I need to do it on your cheek.
Just right here, only?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Because I need to.
Did she do a good job with the foundation? Let me know. Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Damn it, Tata.
Well, why do you have to ruin it?
Sand milk, Mama. Do you want more sand milk? Okay, well, we don't get no more. Good job. Good job here.
See, we were growing up, we had to earn everything we got. It was a meritocracy. If you didn't get good grades, you didn't get toys, you didn't get any kind of electronics. These kids nowadays, they have D's and F's on their report card. They got a room full of everything. They are so bad, they will unplug their granddaddy's oxygen tank to charge their cell phone. Like, let me get some of this juice, granddaddy. You don't need all of this. You done lived your life. I'm waiting on a text from Tina. If you still alive when I'm done, granddaddy, I'll plug you back in. Stop crying. You're wasting oxygen. You're wasting oxygen. And everything is about protecting these kids so they can feel no pain. Nobody cared about our pain growing up. We didn't have simple protections like seatbelts. It was three of us standing up in the back of my Uncle Billy's pickup truck. We rolling around like bowling pins. Two of us could have fallen out the back. He wouldn't even slow down.